In this video, I am going to discuss about MRI brain with respect to sectional anatomy. We can see three T2 axial cuts here. This arrow indicates great longitudinal fissure and it is occupied by falc cerebri. The yellow lines indicate central sulcus, and the gyrus, which is located in front of the central sulcus, is precentral gyrus, which is primary motor cortex, and the gyrus located behind the central sulcus is postcentral gyrus, which is primary sensory cortex. The flow void, which is seen in the posterior median portion of great longitudinal fissure, is formed by superior sagittal sinus. The frontal lobe is located in front of the central sulcus, and the parietal lobe is located behind the central sulcus. In these sections, we are unable to see the occipital lobe because the sections are passing above the topographic location of the occipital lobe. Thank you.